dream opponent? I will say, if I could pick one man, it'd be the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. The best advice given to me since joining WWE, honestly, just something I figured out for myself, that you need to be yourself. That's all you can do. My favorite match so far in NXT, so I hate all my own matches, but I will say my match against Andrade at TakeOver Philadelphia, my match against Tommaso at TakeOver New Orleans, and my match against Adam Cole at 2 out of 3 Falls at TakeOver New York are my three if I had to pick some. I'll go with Instagram. Twitter is filled with horrible people that are just mean all the time, so Instagram's pretty cool. Who is my wrestling idol? I will say a little 8-year-old Johnny Gargano will say that it is the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, as I used to dance around a sexy boy all over my house. How did I come up with my signature move? So the Gargano Escape was actually passed down to me by a man named Alex Shelley. Originally was a Border City Stretch. That man is like a big brother to me, and he passed it down, and now it is the Gargano Escape that I utilize quite frequently. My favorite rival, so I'm gonna have to go, I mean, the obvious choice is Tommaso Ciampa. But he may also be my least favorite rival. So I'll go Tommaso Ciampa, Adam Cole, or my series with Andrade. Favorite NXT moment in history, I will say, just for what it meant to me, and for what it meant to a lot of people, when I finally became the NXT champion, TakeOver New York, 2 out of 3 Falls against Adam Cole. It's a moment I will never forget. I've dreamt about a moment like that for my entire life, and it's, you know, for it to come true, it's pretty cool.